Given x is a negative 5, y is 3, and z is 1.5, evaluate the following without a calculator. So I've got this expression here I'm going to evaluate. Okay, we have 2x squared minus 5y plus 6z. So what we're going to do in place of x, I'm going to write what? Well, x is, and y is this number right here, so in place of the y, and z is 1.5. So I have 2 times, what is negative 5 times negative 5? 2 times negative 5 times negative 5. Negative 5 times negative 5 is a plus 25. Copy down the rest of it. 2 times 25 is 50. 5 times 3 is 15, but it's a negative 15, isn't it? And 6 times 1.5 is 9. So 50 minus 15 is 35, plus the 9 will be 44.